right here. Fake the jab. He didn't want to hit the jab. Just fake him to get close enough and close the door with the kitchen sink. And that's how you put a guy out.
Very reminiscent of the feint and right hand combination that knocked out James Kirkland 1 year ago.
Exactly. Same exact shot, just against the right hander instead of a left hander this time.
Canelo knew that he had wrecked